Sara Ali Khan takes her first jab of COVID-19 vaccine. Bollywood actress Sara Ali Khan becomes the latest star to receive the first dose of vaccine against COVID-19 yesterday. She took to her social media handle and shared a happy picture from the vaccination center. In the picture, Sara is seen smiling from ear to ear at a Mumbai hospital where she received the first jab. Donning a pink traditional attire with hair open, Sara flaunted her signature no makeup look with a white face mask, owing to the safety amid the ongoing pandemic. She further added in the picture, "This girl is hashtag vaccinated." Seems like Sara is now all ready to start work in full swing post-vaccination. Earlier, she had shared a fun video of herself doing deadlifts inside her vanity van with a hilarious twist. She was seen attempting to lift one of her crew members while others were busy capturing the fun moment. On the work front, Sara will be next seen in filmmaker Anand Del Rai's Atrangire, where she will be starring with Akshay Kumar and Dhanush in the lead. Meanwhile, seemingly, Sara has also signed up for yet another film with Anand Del Rai's, as a source told E Times. Besides, the actress is also a part of Aditya Dhar's The Immortal Ashwathama with Vicky Kaushal.